Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird. Here to stay is the new bird. He sings a love song as we go along. Walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he's Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, man, but you can do the job when you're in town. Later on we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid the plans that we made, walking in a winter wonderland.
Good morning, Spring Valley. I'm Jalen Green, your student body president.
And I'm Blythe Bowden, your student body vice president. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please pause for a moment of silence.
Good morning, Spring Valley. I'm Alex Dawson here with your WSV News. That's right, three more days until the long winter break. Finish strong, Vikings. Don't forget to dress up for the winter days dress days this week. Wednesday is tacky holiday sweater day, Thursday is holiday shirt and socks day, and Friday is dress to impress for the assembly. Now to Aaron with the weather.
Thanks, Alex. I'm Aaron Roach here with your daily forecast. Tomorrow is going to be mostly sunny with a high of 62, a low of 35, and a 0% chance of rain. It's going to be a perfect day to get outside and enjoy the fresh air. Well, that's my weather. Back to you, Alex.
Thanks, Aaron. The French department is holding a trip to France, and their meeting will be Thursday, December 18th from 5 to 6 p.m. in the French classroom, E325. There will be no basketball in the Ox Gym for the remainder of the week. Now to Chidi with our sports.
Thanks, Alex. Teams in action today are our varsity boys and girls. We play at Irmo tonight. The ladies tip off at 6 and the boys at 7:30. Any boys interested in playing soccer this year must attend a mandatory meeting with Coach Clark tomorrow after school in Coach McKinney's room, D104. You guys will have a normal practice after the meeting. Yes, sir. That's all the sports for today. Back to you, Alex.
Thanks, TD. As a reminder, you can still bring in cans as credit for detention hours. 3 cans are equal to 1 hour, and you can bring in a total of 6 cans, which equal 2 detention hours. Please continue to bring in items for winter days, especially cans, toys, coats, and blankets, items for homeless outreach, items for stocking stuffers, and of course, monetary donations. Since the holidays are quickly approaching, what can we do to get in the holiday spirit, Kari?
There's a lot we can do, Alex. Good morning, Vikings. I'm Kari Thome with today's holiday happenings. Tonight only is Capital City Big Band Christmas at Bill's Music Shop. Admission is only $5 and the show is from 7 to 9. Also, tune in to ABC Family tonight for some holiday specials. Starting at 4:30 is Rudolph and Frosty's Christmas in July, followed by the Polar Express at 6:30. That's all the holiday happenings for today. Back to you, Alex.
Thanks, Kari. That's all the news we have for today. Have a great day, Vikings.